Imagine this, you are walking around outside, minding your own business, and someone shoots you. You clutch your chest and feel blood oozing out. Then you look up and see somebody holding a gun. You say to them, "Why the fuck did you shoot me?" And they reply, "I'm playing a sport called hunting." And you reply, "Playing a sport? You call this playing a sport?" In a sport, both sides know they are in the game. This is not a fucking sport, it's murder. Hunting is not a sport. Hunting is not a sport, it's murder. Dying, and the person looking down on you is smiling, not crying. He's saying, "I'm a sportsman, that was a great shot. I'm getting better every day because I practice a lot." You say to them, "I'm not here for your target practice. I'm not a trophy, I'm not food, my skin is not for you to wear." And they reply, "I'm playing a sport called hunting." And you reply, "Hunting is not a sport, it's murder, it's murder." Hunting is not a sport, hunting is not a sport. Animals for food and clothing, but nowadays we don't have to eat or wear animals. We can be vegan. You wouldn't like it if someone killed you, so don't kill other animals. Hunting is not a sport. Hunting is not a sport. It's murder. Hunting.
Hunting is not a sport, it's murder.